I am pretty sure that you would have seen a beautiful cake or cupcake in your life and you wish to make those designs at your home. Today, I am going to help you to make these beautiful designs at your home. Hello and welcome to Belly Timber House. I'm using some basic 1M piping nozzles which are easily available in the market and very easy to use. Here I'm filling my piping bag with some chocolate buttercream frosting. You can do the same with whipping cream or cream cheese frosting. I'll put the recipe link in the description box below if you guys want to know the full recipe. First, I have this beautiful sunflower design which looks hard but it is not. Here I have a leaf nozzle number 366. It has this V type of design on it. What you have to do is just hold the piping bag from the end and start releasing the frosting by pressing it gently. I'll start from the center and then I'll make leaves one by one. Keep rotating the cupcake and make more leaves. This design is my current favorite design. You can do it with some yellow and brown color to make it look like a sunflower. Here is the final look. Let's move on to the other nozzle and that is petal nozzle number 116. This tip is so versatile, you can create many kind of flowers. Petal nozzles are typically used for making different type of roses and petals. Let's start by making a small round in the center of the cupcake and then make slightly tilted leaves. Because it is a cupcake, I am making a small flower. You can make it larger for a cake. This is how it looks at the end. Here is my another favorite and very versatile piping tip. And that is round nozzle number 10. This tip is normally used for making grass. You can simply swirl it. It looks so beautiful, especially on cupcakes. All you need to do is just release some frosting like a drop. Let's start from the center and then keep releasing the small drops of frosting all around the cupcake. Make sure you're applying the same amount of pressure for each release so that the size remains same for all the drops. And this is the final look. Our next nozzle is the easiest one which is commonly used by every baker and that is close star tip. Here I am using 1M close star nozzle number 34. I am going to show you two designs with the same tip. First design is regular swirl which is mostly used in cupcakes. In this design, apply more pressure and swirl the piping tip. Keep swirling it and you will get a perfect ruffled designed cupcake. If you want, you can use your other hand for support. Here we have our beautiful ruffled cupcake. Next, I am making the rosette design by using the same closed star tip. The only difference is the pressure. Here, you don't have to apply much pressure. Swirl it by pushing it gently. This design is commonly used for cakes, cheesecake and tarts. Our rosette cupcake is ready. Let's move on to the other design. Here I have this open star tip number 32. This nozzle is also known as open French tip. Release some frosting for a second and then stop. Keep doing it all around the cupcake and then do the same in the center as well. If you just started piping, then you will find it the easiest one. Our cupcake is ready. Now I'm using the same open star tip for my next design. You just have to make small swirl all over the cupcake, you can make 2, 3 or more. That depends on the size of the cupcake. And now we are done. Here we have a beautiful cupcake. Next, I have one more petal nozzle, number 104. I showed you how to make flower from petal nozzle. Here I have a different design for you guys. Take a cupcake and make wavy design. I'm making in a vertical direction. You can change it according to your comfort level. You can also make more layers over the first one. Here we have our beautiful cupcake ready. Next, I have a small open star tip, number 18. This tip is mostly used to make some tiny flowers and ruffles. Take a cupcake and start making cute ruffles by swirling it. First, make all around the cupcake and then center as well. Here we have our cute cupcake. Last one is big round tip. Basically, you don't need any nozzle for this design. Fill the piping bag and swirl all around the cupcake. And here we have our beautiful cupcake ready. These are some basic to mid-level designs. You can also check out my red velvet cupcake, Kit Kat cupcake and lemon cheese cupcake recipes for more designs. I'll put all the links in the description box below. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon for more updates about my upcoming recipes.